some of your longtime critics have come out. They have criticized you again about your, now you have this prominent role. In a Washington Post op-ed a couple days ago, Michael Horton, who's a theology professor, wrote this about you. Televangelist White has a lot in common with Trump. Both are in their third marriage and have endured decades of moral and financial scandal. What's your response?
Well, my response was, this has just been absolutely amazing, because not only have they said things about my personal life, but the greatest one to me was that I denied the Trinity. You know, I mean,
that's right,
absolutely absurd to me. Jesus Christ, God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, I always have been. It's my mission statement right on everything. I mean, there is absolutely no denial of the Trinity. When you look at the things that they want to bring up, there's absolute absurdity to a lot of it. Let's go back. Even if we go, people say Senate investigation, it was an inquiry.
Into the financial, right.
Yeah, it was an inquiry. The inquiry was found to have no wrongdoing. If they say she's filed bankruptcy, I've never filed bankruptcy. I had resigned without walls. I'd had absolutely no part. Yes, I have been through a divorce. Yes, I've gone through things. I believe that marriage is an absolute sacred institution of God. We went through therapy for many years, believed God, stood with God. It was one of the things, if you would have said, you know, 20 years prior, you're going to go through this, I never would have wanted it, desired it, but I did. And these are things that happen in life, but that didn't mean, I always say, hey, God knew everything I would go through before I ever went through it. And so walking through things, somebody once said, they labeled me muddy authenticity. I said, yes, I have mud on me. I go, some of it was thrown on me, some of it I fell down, but thank God for the grace of God. There's not everything is perfect in my life, but I don't think everything's perfect in anybody's life. And that is why we need salvation. That is what redemption is all about, that we are saved by faith through grace. So, you know, thank God for his goodness, or we'd all be in trouble. I'm grateful his mercies are new every single morning.